powers prepare me for them this month of November. Oh God, arise. Let them expire by fire in the mighty name of this Lord. Expire by fire in the name of this Lord. Any power, yes, be planning them for me and my family this year, this month. Expire, 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 expire in the name of this Lord. Yes, expire by fire. Expire by fire. Expire by fire. Expire by fire. In the name of Jesus. Expire by fire. In the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. See every spirit of death hiding in my body. In this month, Father, let your fire enter into my body right now and remove them out now. In the name of Jesus. Yes. Fire, remove them out. In the name of Jesus. Yes, I receive fire to remove every spirit of death in my body. Now, in the name of Jesus, I shake away every spirit of death in my body. I shake them away. I shake them away. I shake them away by fire. In the name of Jesus, I shake them away. In the mighty name of Jesus, every spirit of death hiding in my body, I shake you out now. In the name of Jesus, I shake you out by fire. I shake you out by fire. I shake you out by fire. In the name of Jesus, for in Jesus, mighty name, we pray. Powers assigned to afflict me this year, in this month of November, you are a liar. Be afflicted by yourself in the name of Jesus. Afflict yourself and die in the name of Jesus. Afflict yourself and die. Afflict yourself and die. Afflict yourself and die. Afflict yourself and die. Afflict yourself and die in the mighty name of Jesus. Afflict yourself and die in the mighty name of Jesus. Afflict yourself and die in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, in this month of November, every battle provoking secret tear in my life, I command you to die this month in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. I command you to die. 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 Yes, every battle provoking secret tears into my life this month. Yes, I do this month to destroy you in the name of Jesus. I do this month to clear you away in the name of Jesus. Be clear away by fire. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Oh. From the beginning of this month,
where your mommy
and my children,
I know, Bagura,
go and pray.
Where you kill you,
that you shall not die.
I don't think that Bagura.
I will stand our prayers.
When you let your second,
this is the fourth week.
Tear Bagura now
that we have been praying.
Lord, yes, your
on that same one verse.
There are what you
that we shall not die.
Because you live,
but to live.
To retire, Bagura.
Because we have been favored.
And
because
of our Lord,
we thank the Lord.
Lord,
we are going again today, Lord.
Let
your mighty power come down. Your spirit should flow with us in Jesus'
name.
The power enough to be able to live in this world without battles. Let it fall upon us in Jesus' name. In
today's
ministry prayer, let's receive blessings.
Yes.
For in Jesus' name we pray.
I am alone.
Man of God, we are the most favored. In the song sign us yours right now.
And
thank you, Lord, for being favored.
Ose memoria lumba. Tori kise boko ebi ya memoria lumba.
Union of God, you should know that you have been favored.
In the
Bible says,
will
God do anything without revealing the secret to his servants, to his prophets? And God says that we should pray that we shall not die.
I said, glory.
It has been established. We shall not die.
And Lord,
we are going also in prayer right now.
See very rare.
Open your Bibles.
See your David 118.
Book of Psalm 118. We are looking at verse 30.
Esa Keta Nilogu.
We will read it 7 times. And believe God as you are reading. That I will not die, but to live and declare the counsel of the Lord. This is the first time. The second time. I shall not die, but to live and declare the works of the Lord. The third time.
Emi o ni pe kuku
ba I shall not die.
Bi o se yiye
but to live.
Ki le ma royin
and declare
ise Oluwa
the works of the Lord.
Igba keri
the first time.
Emi o ni pe kuku ka
I will not die.
Bi o se yiye
but to live.
Ki le ma royin
and declare
ise Oluwa
the works of the Lord.
Igba karu
the fifth time.
Emi o ni pe kuku ka
I shall not die.
Bi o se yiye
but to live.
Ki le ma royin
and declare
ise Oluwa
the works of the Lord.
Igba kefa
time. I shall not die.
You
want to live and declare the works of the Lord. 7 times. I shall not die.
You
want to live and declare the works of the Lord.
And your mother,
children of God,
as
we have declared,
as
we established in Jesus' name, we shall not die. We shall not go sick. We shall not experience calamity.
Call Lord, Baba.
In the name of the Father,
Oma,
Son,
Atem, Mima,
and Holy Spirit.
Yes. Olawa.
Amen. Before we go into our prayers, the word we first spoke
on that
is what we're going to say again. Can you place your hand on your chest?
And
I say,
Lord, say what?
And God liveth. And
the
Spirit liveth.
At work.
And you.
At the
and your family.
At me.
And I.
At the me.
And my family also.
Ogu daba.
This calamity or trouble.
Will
not enter into our house.
Oh, Samila Kimbong.
He said, Lord, amen.
We go not to say what?
As God liveth.
Tell me the
and the Spirit liveth.
Ogu ipan.
The Spirit of destruction will not enter into our house.
And if God will say what?
As God liveth.
Tell me rebellion.
And the Spirit liveth.
Oh God,
the Spirit of crying.
God
will not enter into our house.
And if God will say what?
As God liveth.
Tell me rebellion.
The Spirit liveth.
Oh God,
the Spirit of pestilence.
God
will not enter into our house.
God
will
say what?
And as God
ẹ̀mí.
Spiritual things and physical things.
Kò ní jà wá.
We will not see from us.
Lorúkọ Jésù Kristì. Olúwa. Ó sàmì ní ìgbà méje.
Say seven amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Now we start our prayers.
Gbogbo eyan mo Olorun te gbo
mi. Then of God, listen to me right now.
Mo fi Olorun pe o.
I beseech you in the name of the Lord. Pray.
Eleyan wa adura.
And after all these prayers,
o lo sori YouTube wa.
Go to our YouTube channel.
Come on, subscribe sibe.
And go and subscribe.
Tori wi pe awon adura won yi.
Because these prayers,
o ma se o ni rere.
It will do you good.
Ni oju aye re.
In your lifetime.
Oh, pray on ko Jesu.
You will call the name of Jesus.
Ti ba ni ko pe mo ni ko pe.
If I ask you to call it, you will just call it.
Me ko jenu.
I don't want you to murmur.
Oh, pe ni igba meje.
You call it seven times.
Oh, pe loruko Jesu, loruko Jesu, loruko Jesu.
In Jesus name, Jesus name, Jesus name, Jesus name.
To ba pe igba meje.
Seven times.
O wa pe ni ajo ni ro.
You now call consuming fire.
In ajo ni ro.
Consuming fire.
Oh, pe ni igba meje.
Seven times also.
O wa mu owo re ba.
You now carry hand like this.
Iga.
Like a sword.
Oh, wa so wi pe.
And say,
mo get that.
I caught now.
Ogun alatako.
Every accusation spirit.
Don't fire boss, you defu me.
That want to destroy this month.
Oh, get that.
I destroy them.
What?
I caught down.
Oh, Jesus.
You will see what's going to happen.
Are you my kakoli? Say, ready, Latin Badua.
Are you ready to pray?
I am alone.
Children of God.
Oh, boy, call the suit of
the day. God, in the name of Jesus.
I'm going to hear.
We are going
to call Jesus.
Right now,
oh my, yeah,
it's or she is being kept in bondage by the spirit. But when we pray,
go to the repay your lover
before tomorrow morning.
All boldness,
you will see a message.
Today, time we have what they borrow for it.
But this person you are mentioning, now you hear that your younger one is at this.
Oh, but we pray only for very.
He or she will say, I want to see you.
Tony now, our neighbor will back.
So therefore, we are at the end time right now.
Come on, pray. Yes,
you call the name of the Lord.
Okay, Daddy.
I cross down. The cause of the blood.
So therefore, good job, me.
They are one to afflict me with
body. Okay, Daddy.
I cross down.
Okunuete.
The cause of the blood.
So therefore, good job, me.
They are one to afflict me.
Oh, God. Pray on my day.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I am not ready.
Don't allow anybody to
do it at all.
lie down. You will not become someone
as a pay egg.
It's feeble. Age just numbers.
And I was okay, okay.
You say, okay, don't be annoyed. Your junior ones will be you should be
relaxed.
I want you to pray today.
God
has
asked
us to
pray.
He knows what is
so.
If
there is
the one outside
me,
and that person will have died. But you will call the name of the Lord. I want to tell you, I call it out today. The power that ties down my soul. When your siblings lack trust, when you live in the same room, and
bedwetted,
most of us that have been trained, you have a poverty. You sleep on the same mat. Even the person that
bedwetted,
flowed right around. When they see that yes, your life is getting better, and there is no unity between
you,
you just stand firm before the person destroys
you.
This level
of
want to destroy
as I
joy and my success.
Oluwa da ni eju eku o ko Jesu Christ no tode
suffering. And that person doesn't eat in a month.
he will see the person. You never know that he has not eaten for 1 month. And he's hungry. And that person, if he does not eat in 1 hour, the mouth that dried up. Let us pray very well. We don't have time. And that day we have time to pray. We prayed for 1 complete hour. You call the name of Jesus. We did very much, O Lord. Put an end to every setback in my life.
Please.
He knows we can't
get it
very much.
Wagba,
He said, don't let me die.
Could you wait there me old one?
Before you come to my
future.
Yo se vive, yo se olor, yo le da la.